Wow, she's really hot.
Nearly there.
I can't believe I got this gig. One minute I'm filing client remittance advices, next thing you know I'm flying to LA. Love being an intern.
Intern?
Yeah, I'll pay for myself and my gap year money. Sort of on trial, see if I'm like useless or something. I'm so excited.
Oh, me too, I love the States and the food and the service. Americans are great, they just love Americans.
I love Americans, they're so sunny.
So sunny, always up, always positive. That's what I just love Americans.
I just don't understand. One minute we're inside interviewing Sean and the next he's gone.
Well, it's a prison. Sorry, a mental institution, Sarah. I mean, who knows what happens in there?
Well, that's why we're doing this documentary. Why are you filming?
What? I mean, there's 9 hours of battery on this thing and we didn't get half of the stuff we wanted to today.
Exactly. That's why we're going back tomorrow.
Tomorrow? We fought for ages to get permission for today.
Well, we have enough interviews. I just want to get some more images of the cells, sounds of the siren. You know how much I want to do this project.
The cells? Are you mad?
Mad?
It's a joke.
You know me, Chris.
Yeah. As long as we get some footage of this baton, that's all I'm about.
You stupid prick. What did you do that for?
What do you think?
Because you're an idiot.
Oh, good one.
She's really hot. Today, with
areas of low pressure still moving in from the Atlantic. But is she any good? Well, that's the question.
Yeah, she's really good.
She can't be a weather girl.
Well, just turn it off.
Oh, you can't present the weather dripping in sex appeal.
Didn't I tell you you'd be jealous?
I'm not jealous. Why would I be jealous?
Well, she's younger than you and sexier than you. And she's got your job. I've got the moves, like Jagger, I've got the moves.